Experts say it's the right time to give your finances a year-end checkup. Vanessa McElrath with ML&R Wealth Management is here to give us some money management tips as we get ready to end 2017 and begin 2018.
That's
so you
right.
say this is the perfect time to begin to evaluate your finances, right? Take
stock. Exactly. Whatever it is that you're saving for, whether it's retirement, saving for kids' college education, whatever the important goal, it's always a good idea to do an annual check-in just to revisit, see what adjustments you may need to make in order to stay on track.
Okay, and a lot of people begin to think at this point about really tax season. It'll
yes.
be here before we know it. What do we need to know to save on taxes?
Well, always an easy way to save on taxes is to max my savings to retirement savings accounts.
Okay.
So particularly at year end, it's a good time to take advantage of those big windfalls like year end bonuses, profit sharing. And many employers will actually allow you to contribute a percentage of your bonus or profit sharing to your 401k account.
Okay, and what else should we look into here at the end of the year?
Sure. If you've already maxed my savings to 401k accounts, you could also consider saving to an IRA or a Roth IRA account. The good news there is that you have some time. You actually have up until April 17th
okay,
of 2018 to fund the account for 2017. So you have some flexibility
okay.
there.
So if we haven't maxed out our 401k, we can still work toward that even into the new year?
Exactly, into an IRA account.
Okay.
Yes.
Good information. And how can we get more information?
We've got more information on our website at mlrwm.com.
All right, Vanessa, thanks so much for being here. That
All
was
right.
very useful information.
Thanks
we have
for
to
having
give
me.
That a thought here as we wrap up 2017. Hard to believe, just a few more days.
I know.
Wow.